homegrown platform for automobiles, cars, 24 services private, is inching closer to a deal to raise $350 million from DST Global, Falcon Edge Capital, SoftBank Group Corporation, and a clutch of other investors. The overall funding could value Gurugram-based Cars 24 at $2 billion, Bloomberg reported, citing people familiar with the matter. The funding round could be closed in the next couple of weeks. The funding plans also syncs well with Cars 24's mega IPO plan in the next 18 to 24 months. The company had raised $200 million in a Series E round in November last year, led by DST Global and existing investors, including Exor Seeds, Moor Strategic Ventures, and Unbound to become India's first car unicorn. In October 2019, Cars 24 had raised $100 million in their Series D round of funding from its existing investors, KCK, Agnelli, Fiat, Family, Sequoia India, Unbound, and Moor Strategic Ventures. India's second-hand vehicle market is booming amid the pandemic. As the threat of infection rises, people are looking at ways to avoid public transport. Rather than buying new cars, many cost-conscious buyers are choosing second-hand vehicles. Cars 24 was founded in 2015 by Vikram Chopra, Mehul Agrawal, Ruchit Agrawal, and Gajendra Jamdev. The online marketplace is backed by marquee investors like Sequoia India, Exor Seeds, venture arm of Exor, one of the world's leading holding companies controlled by the Agnelli family, DST Global Kingsway Capital, London-based investment firm, Unbound Global Investment Firm, headquartered in London, Moor Strategic Ventures and KCK, Silicon Valley and New York-based investment firm.